Did you know in Blade Trinity, Wesley Snipes sued the producers of Blade Trinity because he didn't like how they treated him? He claimed that he was harassed over his race, that the screenplay and supporting cast were forced on him against his will, and that he hadn't been paid his full fee for performing the role of Blade or been exempt from tax liability as promised. He also blamed David Goyer for the poor reception to the film. In the end, the lawsuit was settled out of court for an undisclosed sum.